At last. I have been waiting for you to arrive. Now, Link, there is something here I want to show you. Castle, perfect and glorious. Does it awaken memories? Memories of our time here? Well, really take in every detail. After all, this place
will be the last thing you ever see. Swordsman who endured my corruption, who has persisted in slaughtering my servants. Interesting. How is it that you survived my attack?
Plot armor.
It must have been that wretched arm. No matter. You will not live to see another sunrise. Did my puppet entertain you? She made it so easy to mislead you, to keep you occupied. But such an indirect approach is more than needed. End this hero's life, my dark servant. Cut him down.
Thank you.
That was just the first half.
More to you than the power Raru has gifted. But not much more.
Hey! Yeah?
Bring
What is this thing?
You do not recognize me. Perhaps there are limits to the knowledge the secret stones impart. You stand before Ganondorf. The foolish actions of your ancestors served only to delay my ascension. Allow me to show you, the world that was and will be again when I have been restored.
To the past.
You cannot hope to escape your fate. My power will sweep across this land. You need but await the inevitable end.
This is Dire, the Demon King, the man who nearly destroyed the world, Ganondorf. With his return, everyone's in danger.
Oh, this isn't good! If that really was him, we're in real trouble!
Hold on. He must not be at his full strength. Otherwise, why flee instead of finishing us off? We should return to Lookout Landing and decide what to do next. Link, you should come too.
No, duh. I'm not staying in this castle. You should come too. You think I'm staying? Oh, no, I'm leaving. Swords. Yeah, I wonder. Hold up. I wonder if that nullified it. That's what happened. It went. To summarize, there's no misleading what you all saw as the Demon King legendary imprisonment war, and the legend you've been seeing is actually an imposter. And the Link, the Zelda you've been seeing, is actually an imposter. The reason she appeared at Hyrule Castle so the Demon King could lure Link into a trap. There's something seemed weird. I mean, the Princess Zelda not doing anything to help with these troubles anywhere in Hyrule. It's all connected. The upheaval, the problems on our homelands have all been facing a fake princess. It's all happening because the Demon King came back. So then that means Princess Zelda isn't actually here. Instead, she's in the distant past, not in the present, right? Guess we can consider that to be the case, bizarre as it sounds. But it also seems that Princess Zelda was trying to somehow defeat the demon and the Demon King in the past. Our ancestor made a vow to Zelda. They swore that when the Demon King revived, their descendants would awaken as the sages and fight alongside Link. But with Princess Zelda in the past, we can't ask what the plan is supposed to be, and she can't be here to fight with us either. We also don't know anything about the Demon King or the fact that the bad news is super strong. What are we doing? Based on what you've told me, it appears that the princess was making preparations in anticipation for the Demon King's revival in this era. That must be some hint we still haven't figured out in our time. Yes, you're right. We cannot afford to stand still at a time like this. It is imperative that we act. But without any leads. Right. You said that six sages were with the King Rauru when he fought against the Demon King in the Imprisoning War, right? Wind, fire, water, lightning. At the time, it was the princess.
Wow.
Let's see. Huh? What do you see? There was one more sage back then. Exactly. One more sage rat might be here now. I'm sure this is the lead we're hoping for. It'll be worth our wild search. Each of you awaken the sages at ruins from the age. Maybe that's the remaining sages in the same location. That makes sense, so we just search the major ruins from the Ape of Legends. Age of Legends, they're as good as any place to start. If we just randomly search all of Hyrule randomly, we probably never find the sage. Right, I have a plan. Let's split up and work together. Yeah. You four go back to your homelands and gather information about the ruins that might be related to the remaining sage. Linky, search around to see if you can find any other undiscovered leads. Everyone's relying on you, so don't let us down. Okay. First things first, which one of these is Gloom? I think I found out a way to. To get the ruins of the Age of Legends, the sages have their own regions. Mm-hmm. 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 The Zonai survey team and investigated ruins connected to the Zonai. Clue to all this somewhere. I think it's worth investigating the ruins from the Age of Legends to see what we can find. What ruins? Check this out. Phone likes to give me trouble. All right, so we gotta find. Kariko Village. Okay, Kariko Village. Where's Kariko Village, bro? Kariko Village. No. I thought Kariko Village was down here somewhere. Kaoriko Village. I don't even remember what the hell it is. There we go. Trying to find where the hell this place is. Alright, found it.